Welcome back to Brother's Family Farm, guys. Actually, I'm working on compost today. So it's been there for like 6 months, and we had them like all kind of vegetables, dead leaves, and chickens, pumpkins, and a lot of fruits and vegetables over there, and been there for a long time, and it's fully incubated, like it's cooked, and looks like it's pretty good to put it in the garden. So I'm gonna take this one out and dump it in the garden for this summer, okay? Let's see. This one in a whole stall for a day or night, it'll be all good.